Hello students, how are you all? As you all know, we have completed our chapter 1 of maths, that is number and numeration. I feel really very happy to see your enthusiasm to wait for your teacher's videos and complete the worksheets very much on time and send it back to us. I feel really very happy about it. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is tables. Simultaneously, we will also keep on revising chapter 1 through book work. As most of you have got the books now, so we are going to start the book work. I will send you the work and you have to do it in your book. Okay? So let's get started. About tables, we have to understand some basic points which we have to remember always. Tables mean to do multiplication. Now you will say, what is multiplication? Multiplication means to add the group of numbers together again and again. Adding of group of numbers again and again means multiplication. Means what we are doing, repeated addition we are doing. And why we have to do the tables? To make the addition easier for us, so we have to learn the tables. Now there are some rules for it. The first rule is zero. If we multiply any number with zero, the answer will always be zero. For example, 2 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 8 zeros are 0, 11 zeros are 0, 20 zeros are 0. Any number multiplying with 0 will always be 0. The second rule is, when we multiply any number with 1, the answer will always be the number itself. Like 3 ones are 3, 6 ones are 6, 8 ones are 8, 10 ones are 10, 12 ones are 12. Any number we are multiplying with the 1, the answer will be the number itself. So now let's get started with the table of 2. Now 2 zeros are 0. As I told you, any number multiplying with 0 will always be 0. So 2 zeros are 0. 2 ones are 2. Here you can see 2 ends. There is one group of 2 ends. So there are 2 ends. It's equal to 2 ends. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are, now 2 ends are multiplied with 2. So how many ends can you see now? 4 ends in group of 2. So 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. So 2 ends in 3 groups make 6. And 3 groups. So 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are is 8. Now 2 ends multiplied with 4. There are 4 groups. So how many ends does it make? 8. 2 fours are 8. 2 5s are 10. Now 2 ants group of 5 will make 10 ants together. So 2 5s are 10. 2 6s are 12. 2 ants making 6 groups. So how many ants? 12. 2 6s are 12. 2 7s are 14. How many groups they are making? 7 groups. So how many total ants are there now? 14. 2 7s are 14. 2 8s are 16. Now ends are there 16 in 8 groups. So 2 8s are 16. 2 9s are 18. There are 18 ends now in group 9. So 2 9s are 18. 2 10s are 20. As there are 10 groups of ends, so how many total ends are there? 20. 2 10s are 20. Now we are going to recite the table together. Once I will rhyme and after me I will repeat it again, then you have to recite it with me. 2 zeros are 0. 2 zeros are 0. 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16.
2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20, 2 10s are 20.
Now students, you have to recite this table of 2 5 times, learn it, and then write it in your maths fair notebook. And another homework I am giving you, that is of page 5 and 6 of your maths book, that is the green book which is named Together with Maths. Of that book you have to do page number 5 and 6 in the book itself, okay? And tables you have to do in fair notebook, okay? Now take care and bye-bye.